of the world I used to know. And I'm far from any danger, safe from any failure. Guarded, I found shelter in the storm. I'm hiding in the blue, safe between the clouds. In the blue, where I can't be found. Was a soldier in the legions, fought against the demons, fought against the monsters made of gold. Across Arcadia, following the nature, washed away the place I once called home. I'm hiding in the blue, safe between the clouds. In the blue, where I can't be found. I'm hiding in the blue.
You were making legends. Hello. Hello. Man, every time that I start stream, all I want to do is just listen to this music over and over and over again. I love this song so much. God, this song is such a bop. Okay, hello, stream. Alright. Gosh, what are we doing today? What are we doing today? Playing some Minecraft? Ah, let me just let the song end. Alright. Whoop. Whoop. Alright, let's go get undeafened in the with the lads. Alright, we are undeafened with the lads now.
Woo!
Hey.
Hello.
Hoi hoi.
So today we've got Vex and Edu and Jonas here today. Any idea if Ev's gonna join us a little later?
Ev is in game, but not in call.
Hmm. I see. All right.
If
well.
You want, I can...
Yeah, you could see if Ev is around.
Yep,
so, to bring stream up to speed on what's happened, because quite a bit has occurred. Specifically that right there. People may. That's that. We gotta talk about the beacon. So this exists. We did in fact get a beacon. I spent several hours the other day. Several hours the other day just farming some wither skeletons. We found a really cool fortress. It's a little ways away. It's over 1,000 blocks in a specific direction. But we did find a place that has some wither skeletons, and it's pretty fantastic. And so now we've got, well, we have a farm, actually, is what we've got. and Ev helped me out with it. It was a lot of work to get and make function, but we got it working, and now we've got beacons. And I've actually got two to sell as well, so if anybody wants them.
How much?
The going price right now is... How much did I mention to Ev? Because just the obsidian in it is worth about one diamond. And then the nether star is probably worth like four or five. So I think the going price for a beacon right now is probably something like 10 diamonds. But
okay.
But it's best offer, whatever you want. You can order a beacon as well. I'll happily fight a wither in your name if you want.
I've got the money. Where are the beacons?
I got them in here. Let me see. I need to redo the spawn house at some point. Where did they go? Are they in? There they are. And I've actually got, because of the iron farm that we've got, you can full power it as well if we run over there and get iron. Ooh. But there you go.
Well worth helping you fight it.
Yeah. Vex helped. 10, yep.
Wow. Look at all those name tags.
There you go. Hello, Ev. You have, yep. Mm-hmm. I have some of those too. I've just sold two beacons for 10 diamonds apiece, so that's
nice.
That's pretty great.
Mm-hmm.
And then of course, because the iron farm is public access, so
yeah.
Can this horse get out of my way? Thank you. But so you guys can get iron blocks to power it up. So this is a full powered beacon that gets us jump boost and regen. Which is pretty great.
I also have the payment for the spawner.
Oh yeah. We'll deal with that later. Don't worry about that right now. So the other things to get stream up to speed on is Jonas has his shop up and running.
No, it's not.
Or
running.
Well,
it's
not running, but it's here. Honeypot Hive.
It physically exists in the world now.
It does, in fact, physically exist. And it was very funny. I don't know if you guys know this, Vex and Edu, but this was originally up on the hill by the lava farm.
I saw it, yeah.
And I looked at Jonas and I said, you know that there's space down at the village that you could put this. And he's like, where would we put it? And I'm like, right here on this perfectly circular piece of land that you can put a shop at and not have people have to run up the hill to get to your shop. And he's like, you know, that's probably a good idea. So he spent a whole, like, what was it? It was like an hour and a half moving it down, down the hill.
Yeah. I was thinking I'd set up my friggin' fireworks, shop there, but I was just like,
Jonas needed
How
more.
Did you, I see.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
So I haven't
Hello.
Seen hide nor hair of Neb lately, so his concrete shop is still a complete disaster up there.
Yeah.
We've got a couple new things at Mildly Magical. We've got, I stocked it with some deep slate and some terracotta, and a whole bunch of amethyst as well as name tags. I'm selling name tags off my villager trades. So we actually found a really cool geode. The other day I set up a spider spawner for Jonas, and the spider spawner happens to be right next to two amethyst geodes.
Which turned out very helpful because we needed tinted glass.
We needed tinted glass for the aesthetic of the spider spawner. But so yeah, we've got two amethyst geodes over there that that I'm pretty much manning because Jonas doesn't feel like it. But that's my cost. I'll set up a spawner for you for 4 diamonds plus the ability to use the spawner whenever I want. And I'll even provide the materials. I'll provide materials and manpower to do it. So That is the cost of a spawner. That's it. That's all I want. Anyway, so today on the... Actually, I don't think stream hasn't seen your finished shop, Ev.
Oh, yeah.
Or the squid banners.
Understandable.
They are...
banners.
They're not squid... Oh, fine, whatever.
They're squids. Look at them.
Yeah, those are definitely squids.
Edu, this is a squid, right? It's a squid.
Actually, now that I look at more, it's like at least a 50% chance of it being a squid or a kid.
Where's Jonas?
Run.
Wouldn't you like to know, weather boy?
Wouldn't you like to know, weather boy? Oh, man. But yeah, so do you wanna show stream your shop? Because I've been here. I don't think stream has.
Okay. Well, you see, this over here, it says do not enter right here. That's
yep.
because all
mm-hmm.
the backup supplies is leave. Oh, fuck. Mm-hmm. God damn it.
Look, I told you you need to put that sign someplace where it can be more visible, okay?
The shop itself is downstairs.
And you've got all variety of prismarine and deep
puffer,
slate.
Fish,
and
totems.
All
saddles,
the mending books we could ever desire.
Mendings, gunpowder.
I tell you what.
Got blue.
Got blue.
When
I
Vex
blue.
When Vex and I went and fought that wither.
Yeah.
One of the two withers that we ended up fighting together decided to go straight up. So I ended up burning three totems to melee the thing to death.
Jesus.
So your totems have made some very nice sales, so I thank you for that.
You're welcome.
And I still died one additional time as well. Do you want to see the like leftover remains of that fight?
Yeah, where did you guys fight it?
So oh, yeah. This will show you the extent to which we failed. Mm-hmm.
I tried my best. Oop.
Oh yeah, you did fine. Oh. Ow. It was this path.
Uh-huh.
So if you run down this way, and it's gonna get really dark for a second, because we don't have any torches down here.
Mm-hmm.
So this is... Can you bring that torch out again? Cool, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Now stream can actually see. So this was area 2. And the golems that we used to fight the thing went down this way and just shoved it all the way down here. there is! I didn't even notice that!
Wait, what?
There's diamonds in the roof.
That's funny.
I was so busy dying that I didn't even notice that there were diamonds there.
Oh, that's funny.
But so that this was the tame fight, okay? It mm-hmm. started here and then it went down that path. Over
yeah.
here, you get to see the where is it? So here's the tunnel that I ended up digging. In order to fight the wither up here.
I'm good.
And down there is where the withers, like, spawned. Okay, so we fought three withers in total. And one of them started here and just kind of died here.
Uh-huh.
Like, it went down this path, just like that other wither had.
Mm-hmm.
And then we went a little ways away and we set up another one. And we started fighting it here, and then it went straight up.
It really didn't like redstone ore specifically.
Yeah, it kept shooting redstone ore out of the walls, which was weird. we were like, why is it shooting the redstone specifically? But yeah, so that was our grand adventure, and this is the remnants of that grand adventure.
I see.
Destruction that came from that. But yeah, so that got you several totem sales.
To hear it.
But yeah, so I ended up meleeing the second wither to death. Which
you know, the by proxy shop of Wither Farm has made it so that the totem farm is also booming.
Right?
Yeah.
So yeah, that was the adventure that we went on.
I was able to get those chickens out of the axolotl pen.
Yeah?
Yeah, they finally went through like the double trap doors. So I just have a herd of these things now.
Amazing. But yeah, so water. Yeah, warning, water. But the chicken caper has showed back up and struck spawn.
Oh, no.
There is a bunch of baby chickens next to the one chicken that's stuck in the block over here. There's a whole gaggle of them. They've grown up since, so I don't know where all they went. But all of these guys were in the axolotl farm. No, these Vex got these guys out of the axolotl farm. They were all in there.
Okay.
Did I miss any of them?
No, it looks like you got them all.
Nice. I'm gonna go strand them in the water.
Cool. Have fun.
Aegis.
So I think that brings everybody up to speed on what we've been doing.
Oh, there's a bridge here. That's nice.
Yeah! I think Edu built this, didn't you?
Yeah, I didn't like how ugly my waterfall was, so I thought I'd cover it up.
It's cute. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so, the things on the to-do list today. We're going to tear out this building. And we're going to tear out the Allay building. And we're going to put a town hall here in the middle. And the beacon is measured out to be about in the center of it. So it can be kind of centered around the beacon beam. And I kind of want everybody to do like their own section of it, their own little piece. And the floor will be the big world map in here, because this is the other thing that I did the other day, is I started building this world map. And it's not filled out, but, you know, anybody can take a piece and go fill it out, up to you guys. But this is our spawn island, and it's very beautiful, and it's, you can see the boat on it, and you can kind of see the iron farm, but... Also, the big dark green path between here and spawn, that's the poppy path. But anyway, so the goal today will be to build that. And I don't know what we want to do with it yet. I know that I want the bell out front. I just don't know where I want to put the bell yet. So we're going to work on that. And then I'm thinking that these other allays will go inside of the town hall. Will be a good place for them.
Oh, we found the lost allay too.
Yeah, we did. We did. So the one that I'd found two, and I lost one over the ocean, and Vex ran into it randomly and was like, "Why is there an allay here?" I'm like, "Oh, that would be mine." So I think we can start working on the town hall, I guess, is a good place to start. And I guess I should ask if anybody has anything they need to get anywhere.
We should probably pick up the extra spruce I have at my place.
Right, because you had a whole bunch for the stables too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Noise. Since I'll go run and grab that. Which, where is that in your place?
That'd be down my storage room, right off my mine entrance. Weirdly enough, my cats are at spawn. So,
well, that's not suspicious
that
at all.
Yeah. I don't know
I'm
how
sure
that happened, but...
Weren't they in your bedroom?
Yes, they were in my bedroom, in my tower. They were a pain in the ass.
Okay. I guess I should... Should I be ready to fight something? Like, why would they... Why would they be alive?
It's just at the house.
Why would...
Know.
Well, I've been wanting to see what all you've done with your house and if you've done more with it. So, I guess this is a good reason to go do that. But,
My dog might still be there, considering my dog isn't at spawn, so...
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Well, here's hoping.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully.
Hopefully. Hopefully.
Otherwise, we might have to set up a pet cemetery at spawn.
Oh, okay. That would be so sad.
Yeah.
I sure hope not. Alright. Whoop. Let's see. What the? Foxes are the natural predator to chickens. Then we have a feud from knave to knave. Uh-oh.
Take a stop over there, too. Feels like something's up.
Oh, no!
Oh, no, what?
Oh, no.
You've been chickened.
Oh, gods!
Oh, my God, they're everywhere.
Oh, no.
Is that why your cats are at spawn?
Oh, Lord.
Somebody hit them with eggs.
Oh, they're all... Oh. Oh, they're in your bedroom. Oh, there's so many of them.
Oh, no.
This isn't as bad as Edu's place, though. That one was... Wow. Okay.
Oh, yeah, there's no there.
I don't see any dogs here, so I'm gonna just...
Yeah.
Start... moving some of these out of the bedroom.
Yeah, last time I knew, Cerberus was down on the first floor near the front door.
Okay.
He was in my little, like, office area.
There's also a chicken on the outside.
Yeah, there is some in the horse pen, too.
There was one in the nether.
There is one in the nether?!
Lord! I'm scared because I already have difficulties with a lot of entities.
Yeah, this is why you can't go near the cow farm.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad I came out here to go get some spruce. That
Oh my god, that stairway.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm at the top of the stairs right now. I'm just gonna purge them as I come down.
I'm gonna skip the night.
Yes, please. I hear that you got blocks, though. That's kind of cool.
Yeah. I got blocks, Malohi, and maybe one other. I think I got Maul as well.
Oh, Maul is a good disc.
That looks like a lot of chickens in the sheep pen.
Oh, jeez. No, you can't get past me. You can't get past me. No, 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 no. Do you have, like, a chicken farm by chance that we could put some of these guys in?
Yes, I do. Out
like it's
front.
Sheep pen.
Down in the valley, next to the sheep pen, there's a little chicken coop.
Okay, does anybody want to grab some seeds and lead some of these guys out that way?
Check my farming chest down in my storage area. There should be, like, freaking...
Along with had 2 dozen chickens, but...
Your chat has a bot in it.
I'm so sorry.
Yep, that is a bot. Goodbye, bot.
Get wrecked, nerd.
Goodbye, ViewBot advertiser. I don't need ViewBots. Anyway, they're in the balcony, too.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy. There's so many chickens. It's okay. It's okay. Look, you'll have so much chicken to cook that it'll be fine.
I've already got plenty of rabbit's meat that I can't even, like, cook.
Oh, right,
because
you've got leaping potions, right? So you've got rabbits.
Mm-hmm.
I still have yet to find rabbits. Okay, I found Cerberus. And I think
okay.
I've cleared out most of the chickens in the main house. So it should be...
Oh
There are a lot in the secondary building here.
So oh, your valley is super cute,
here, I'm
though.
I'm gonna take out the horse and then you kill him.
Okay, yeah.
Murder
over
all
here.
Of them, Edu. Yes.
Yeah, I'm using an axe to be careful.
Nice.
Alright, now I can move the horse back in.
I love the secondary buildings that you've got here. These are cool.
Oh, they're so nice.
I haven't
your fucking build style.
I haven't seen this okay, there's the chicken pit.
And there's the rabbit hutch.
And there's a sheep farm that has a bunch of chickens in it.
Oh
no!
You mean
the rabbit sheep farm?
Oh god!
Or the chicken sheep farm?
I don't know if these chickens are supposed to be here.
Wait, does anyone have
some... Yes, the chicken sheep farm, also known as a
what
chicken
we could
farm,
do is,
or a sheep farm.
A sheep farm.
We could just break some of the railing, move all the chickens to the chicken part, and then keep the sheep in the sheep
farm. Yeah, that would probably be a good idea.
There should be only two sheep, so you can just move the sheep into one of the little stalls.
I think I'll do that idea with that Ev had with the breaking the walls and moving the chickens over, because that'll
be
easy.
Yeah, you only have to break like two or three walls to have it be nice. So.
Yeah. So okay. So do you have seeds? Somebody have seeds?
I am looking for seeds.
I don't have seeds on me.
I got 29 bones. I'll make seeds.
That'll do.
I do
you
have
could,
an entire
you,
field.
You could just go harvest any of the wheat that's up there.
I forgot
make sure
that existed.
To replant.
I have seeds.
All right. Well, I'm here. I'm ready to wall off. Whenever the chickens get brought across. This is the chicken pit, right?
Yep.
That's why the main house wasn't as bad. They filled everything else. It's just spread out more.
Okay, chickens are contained.
Nice.
So you now have a few chickens, Mary, just so you know.
And one of them escaped behind you.
Well, it's going to die then. I don't know why it decided to do that stupid idea.
Okay, we're good. We're good. It's fine. Okay, so I came out of that with a stack and a half of chicken meat.
Sounds about right.
And a bunch of eggs.
Well, at least there's
the main house
room
dead?
In the barn.
I think all of them in the main house are dead.
Me.
I think so.
It's safe for me to return home?
Yeah, it should be. Oh
okay.
No, I said that I would never obey that gate. Alright.
What?
That gate, I can't like that gate. Can't do it.
Which one?
Nature blocks. Where would I put eggs?
Currently I don't have an eggs thing. If you go out to the barn,
I'll put it in miscellaneous mob drops.
Oh lord, I'm going to have to clean that out when I get there.
There's not that many. It's not that bad. Okay, we need spruce. That's what we're here for. Stone variants,
far
box, planks, birch, jungle, acacia, wooden bits, building materials.
It'd be
planks.
Under oak and spruce.
Ah, okay. There it is. Alright.
There's that where that should be.
Is that? Happening. Okay. Alright. I have obtained the spruce.
Woo!
And we are now free.
We're free.
Time to move my cats back home.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I guess that explains why they came this way. Though I wonder how they would have stood up, because I don't think... Why would they have stood up?
I don't
Maybe
know.
Got pegged by an egg.
Yeah.
Would that
could have gotten harmed? Yeah.
Interesting phrasing.
Yeah, the phrasing on that was suboptimal. But you know.
Just because it rhymes doesn't mean you have to say it.
It the fuck are you guys talking about?
Oh, we laugh.
You sweet summer child.
Getting pegged by something isn't the same as getting pegged by someone. For God's sake.
Oh, jeez. All right, we gotta be careful. I don't wanna get TOS. All right, well, you have been chickened, Vex.
Oh, joy.
So, have fun moving your cats back home. I'll go bring the spruce down to spawn, and we can work with it there.
Well, I guess yeah. I'll eat some chicken.
Oh, yeah, I haven't seen Onion in a while. What happened to...
Onion? God damn it, Aeneas is in the stable.
Ah, okay. Hey, Ev.
Aw.
She admitted it was called Onion.
I accidentally said Onion.
We got him!
We got him, boys.
We got him, boys! Mission success! Sploosh! There was not this much dirt below this house last I saw. Did Ev, was the dirt you're doing underneath Jonas's shop?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
Because I wanted to give it a door space since it was so big.
Cool, cool.
I wanted to make it a bit more natural.
That's pretty cool of you. Mm-hmm. That's not where my... Where did I put my... There they are.
That's a good question.
I didn't know where I put my cactuses. Okay, so... Oh, one of the things that I have that's been going for a while now is I've got a metric ton of copper that have been being cooked. And it finally finished cooking. It only took like a billion stacks of coal to cook all this. But I've got like so many copper ingots right now that we can use on like the community builds. That I'm super excited because I know that we all really like the copper aesthetic.
Mm-hmm.
So,
what would give you that idea?
Probably the fact that almost every build has some variety of oxidized copper in it. Or at least any of them that use metal pieces have copper. Everything else doesn't have metal.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, something interesting about that chickening was the, there's a message from the fox there.
Yeah.
Which is odd.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, considering Edu had a message too, we're thinking Edu was the fox for a bit.
Yeah.
You guys did.
Yeah, you were our first suspect. was the fox because here's the logic for that. Up where the paths were with the sign on the paths,
mm-hmm.
The fox named themselves Gray with an A. And that is a distinctly non-American way to spell gray. And I thought that you were European, right? Because you're in a different time zone.
Yeah.
So you are the number one suspect off of just that alone. But you also got a taunt from the fox. So I don't know anymore. The fox could be anybody. True. It could be all one big ploy. Also, have you guys noticed that there's a lot more berries around spawn lately?
Yeah.
There's just a ton of them. They're just kind of all over the place. I've been picking berries off of them all day.
Sounds fun.
Aren't berries a common thing that's harvested with foxes?
Yeah, they do come from the same area.
I can see the logic behind that.
Don't so you use the berries to tame the foxes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I wonder, is that another sign from the fox? I don't know. Oh, we've got so many mysteries going around right now. Anyway, and some of these are like, sometimes you accidentally place a berry while you're eating them. Like, I've done that before, but it's like, these are like intentionally placed on, like, next to buildings and stuff. It's kind of interesting. Anyway, so let's sleep this night and let's start working on this community building. On the town hall.
Made it back to my house, at least.
Yay!
Wow.
Okay, come on, you two.
Alright, so... let's figure out... what kind of blocks do we want to use? For the... like for the community place. What do we think would be a good block palette? Do we want to use like spruce and cuz we got lots of spruce. We've got a whole bunch of mossy stuff. I've got a ton of mossy cobble and stuff like that. So we could do some mossy cobble and some spruce.
I've got plenty of tough block for block variation, as well as, like, a lot of deep blocks.
There's about a stack of tough in the remnants of the magic shop as well. So we've got some tough that we could do. Oh, somebody left some banner patterns here.
Yeah.
There's a flower charge and a globe.
Oh.
So, if anybody wants one of those, there's some to have.
I guess.
Question mark.
Back in my bedroom.
Yay! Have you gotten your cats set up there?
Oh.
I'm having them sit right now.
Vex mentioned something about you potentially having a site that could help me design a banner.
Oh yeah, there's a couple of sites that you can use to design banners.
Yeah.
Which actually, speaking of, I don't know, the stream hasn't seen my banner. I think it looks really cool. There's three people with flower charge banners, which is very funny.
When you said my name, I started turning around to go get like something for my house that you might need.
But yeah, so we've got three variations of the flower charge banner, and then we've got the squid. Anyway, where did everybody go? You guys,
I'm on my way back
home. Bee farm.
Or on my way back from...
oh, here at the bee farm. Of course you're at the bee farm. That's the only place you've been.
The light blue axolotl.
Oh! Oh! The new friend. I don't know.
Its name is Powder.
Well, I sure hope that doesn't blow up in anybody's face. Hit. I'm funny.
Mm-hmm. Which I named it Powder, and I will say I didn't realize that connection until like I was halfway to the portal.
Yeah, I believe that. I totally believe that you didn't realize
actually,
it.
Yeah. Literally, that was my... I was just like, well, what are some different types of blue? There's, like, pastel blue, baby blue, powder blue.
You're like, oh, that's a pretty good name. I wonder why it's a pretty good name. Let's do a big think on that one.
Also, Powder is, in fact, a baby right now, so...
adorable. That definitely will not be blowing up in anybody's face. I promise. I promise powder will not.
The baby powder will be fine. It's only when they're adult that we have to worry about it.
It's only once powder grows up that problems arise.
It's not like the person who put her in there has the gunpowder farm and has a
chest. Definitely not.
Speaking of which, I need to clean out my ender chest. I've got some gunpowder.
I can't find my shears. Oh.
Now we're just missing one.
They're in my inventory.
I mean, hey, that's a good place to lose them.
I was like, I'm gonna, I think the, we got pink, yellow, blue, brown. We need
the basic blue, not the light blue.
Yeah, the dark blue.
I have one of those.
You got a dark blue axolotl?
Yeah.
The one in 5,000?
Wait, is that the rare one?
The dark one.
Mm-hmm.
The one that looks like a mudkip.
It's not the light blue, I think.
Yeah, because the light blue one powder is in there, and you can see. I call the light blue one white because it looks white to me.
Now I have to double check.
If you have the dark one, then like we will have completed the. We will have completed Exodia.
Exodia! No one's been able to summon him before.
Does that mean we win Minecraft if we get all the axolotls done?
I think so.
Makes
it's
sense.
A new win condition.
I think that's how you win.
Not like we know about the other win condition right now, so.
Spoilers!
Yeah, we already beat the wither. It's fine.
Yeah, we beat the wither. That's the only win condition that matters.
Exactly.
Okay, so I need somebody to bounce an idea off of, because I'm trying to figure out what we want to do shape-wise with the town hall.
We should make it a one massive cube.
I feel like it's got to have more shape than that.
We can also add a circle on a side. We can have it be abstract.
It could be this shape. This shape fits in here pretty well. What do you guys think about running around this shape? This is centered on the beacon, but I feel like we kind of want to move it back one.
Yeah.
Off of this path, because this is a little close.
The light one.
It's just a light one. False alarm. We don't have a mudkip yet.
Sadly.
All good.
Oh.
Well, now you know, though.
Yay.
No mudkip yet. It's okay. We're good. It'll be fine. We don't need a mudkip right now. We can get Exodia later.
Exactly.
I want to call the mudkip Exodia once we get it.
Yeah.
Just because I think it would be funny. Hey, Ev.
Yeah?
Could you help me move this over one block? Actually, no, never mind. This is where it's gonna sit. Okay.
Drop down breaks my ankles. Actually, never mind. You're good. Alright, let me just regrow my ankles real fast.
What do you think of this shape for the outer wall?
I'm gonna kill some cows. I'll be back. Alright, I'm on my way back.
But I
can kill the cows later.
But I...
Ow.
But...
Alright, what?
What do you think of this sort of shape for the town hall?
Let's see.
It's not centered on the beacon. We'd have to move the beacon over one, but...
Mm-hmm. That is the one thing that bothers me. Other than that, it looks fine, I guess.
It's a bit of a pain in the butt to move the beacon over one, but, you know, we can do it.
It's a bit annoying because, like, on this side, you have a one-block gap between it and the path.
Right?
This side, it doesn't...
I mean, we could make it oblong. We could cut this in and make it just...
Let's see.
Here. We can do this. But then the beacon would have to be a 2x2.
Yeah. Which, I mean, isn't exactly the worst thing, because eventually you'd probably get 4 beacons for it anyways.
We can make that a long-term goal.
Yeah. Plus, it'd be just giving more bonuses to everyone in town.
If you bury it at bedrock, the beacon will actually affect the entire area from bedrock up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So.
Yeah, but I don't feel like digging down to bedrock right now. That's why it's as shallow as it is right now.
Yeah. I was mostly pointing that out because that seems like an Ev thing to do.
It does sound like an Ev thing.
And that is one thing that I was thinking about doing as soon as you said that. It's like, oh, I can mine all the way
yes,
down to
we know.
That does sound entertaining.
We know, Ev. We know how you function.
You want me to mine a hole? I like this idea.
So I think
we found out new lore.
I think if it's just
Ev is a dwarf.
I think if it's like this, and we just have the interior like this.
I'm just used to mining all the way down into the
and
void.
Then we can do decoration on the outside where the wool is. And then the interior is just box.
Nice.
Here, so there's a bunch of stuff in here that we can use to make it. You guys can grab some stuff and start building. I want this to be like super freeform and like we don't really know what we're doing until we do it sort of thing.
Can I work on digging all the way down to bedrock?
I mean, you could.
I think I left some... Nope, that's just soul sand.
Are you? Is that all you're gonna do is just go start moving the beacon?
Maybe.
Okay. Have fun!
I will.
Have fun.
Ooh, we could set up a lectern with, like, a ledger of everyone who plays on the server.
We could.
Yes.
I can start setting that up. I've got the extra
entranceway?
Books, ink, and whatnot. Yeah?
Entranceway, Edu? Is that what you're doing?
Yay.
I like that. So, Vex, go ahead and grab, like, a section or a side or something like that and start working on it. I want to do the interior because that's my strong suit. I'm not so good at exteriors. I'll leave that to you two.
This is a very small interior.
Yeah, but we can widen it at the top. We can like put a balcony out the side and stuff like that. Like out here, there can be like an additional post like here that has like a something on top of it, you know?
Okay, I could work on, like, the back garden area if we wanted to set
up, like,
a door outward.
I just don't want to, like, put solid building here so that we can run through it. So, like, we could put something above this and stuff like that. Also, this, the wool line here is mostly just to show, like, this is one block out from the base of the building. So you can put, like, fences there or something like that. So feel free to remove those.
Okay.
You
can put them back in for now, so that way I know.
Sure.
I can go make a lectern and the book.
We can worry about that later.
Okay. Then I need to go look at my nature chest and decide plants I want to put in.
For some reason, I'm at bedrock level, and I guess I just, like, missaw, but I thought I saw a name below the bedrock.
What?
Yeah. I'm just hallucinating. It's fine.
Okay, now I'm just thinking that there's that the fox is just down there, and it's literally just the server. Like, what the heck? Flying name tag? Below bedrock?
I mean, theoretically, if one could break through the bedrock, if you tie a thing up to like a post and then put using like a lead.
That's why it disappeared though.
You can also fly with Elytra down there in the void.
Mm-hmm. That is true.
Yeah, but what's Elytra?
I mean, yeah, true. We don't know. We don't canonically know what that is.
We're thinking of the logistics of it, completely forgetting about canonicity.
Yep, yep. Feel free to use slabs and stuff like that too. You can turn that copper into whatever you want.
Oh, I forgot that.
Okay.
Which direction is the ocean facing?
The ocean is south. You are on the. You went down at the southeast corner.
Mm-hmm. I was just making sure which side I'm expanding it to a little bit.
Do you want the spot? I'll give you the exact coordinate of the beacon itself. The beacon itself.
I have my hole right under the beacon.
Directly under the beacon.
Yeah.
Okay. So then you're going south one and east one, mm-hmm. and that'll be your area.
That's what I was asking about.
Yep. Yep.
Does anyone know how to make a lodestone? We could probably put that in the building and then.
That takes netherite. I don't have enough netherite for that yet. Once I get some netherite, I'd be down to do that.
Ev?
What? Ev. Me?
The shadowy dude? It's all netherite?
Listen, alright, just because I have 16
I like the
netherite.
Idea of putting some tuff on the outside. And doing, like, a shell of stone outside of the interior.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Then maybe we do, like, just a frame of spruce on the inside.
Set up.
Like this.
Garden area.
I'm trying not to, to strip the logs with my axe. That's a primary part of what I'm trying to do here.
Go through. For using spruce on the outside, maybe dark oak or a different thing for the.
Silk touch. That is not my silk touch. That's my silk touch.
Let's see. So I need iron.
So if I'm thinking right, yeah.
Okay, but I don't need to do that. I can just mine what this is.
I guess I should leave a block open so that Ev can actually get.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
Out. What just covered the beacon?
I'm mining it so I can move it lower.
Gotcha. So we do need to, just to be sure, we need to make sure that we have, slabs above the beacon spot.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
We need non-solid blocks up there. I just got done saying I should leave a block open so that Ev can get out, and then I covered the whole floor.
I mean,
up.
It's fine. I'm going lower anyways, and then I'm just gonna come out through the mine shaft since that's where it ends up at. So
okay,
don't cask of Amontillado him.
But what if I want to?
It just really annoys me. Just obviously.
I've never been Montiato'd before.
Okay. Oh, I've got some green. Stained glass. Oh. We want to use that.
I also have some green stained glass. I have some green stained glass panes as well.
Yeah, that's what I was. I bought some from you a while back.
Like, yeah, I know you have some because you're where I got them from. Where did my ladders go? I know that I had like half a stack of ladders. That's rails. Are they in here?
Oh,
no, that's more rails.
Take the beacon with me.
Yeah, it would be a good idea to bring the bacon with you.
Maybe just a bit.
Mm-hmm. All right, time to fall down the hole. How much damage am I going to take?
I don't know. But do tell us.
A totem's worth.
A totem's worth. Ah, yes. Wonderful. One whole totem's worth of damage.
That's useful.
I have an even bigger hole where I live, and just because I have the 20% resistance, I don't immediately die every time I drop down it, so I was curious to see how much this one would do.
So do we want a second story up here? I think we do. Can one of you, you exterior people, come up here and figure out what sort of spacing you want on the second story of this? For, like, roofline?
Don't ask me, I am not good at that.
I'm on my way with all of the bits that I have planned for the pond area and back garden.
Okay. When you get here, assistance with the...
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you think we could get dark oak fences for, like, here? Around the windows, maybe, Edu?
Say that again.
Do you think some dark oak fences will look good kind of on the edge next to the windows? Do you dark oak fences and then do like a planter box or something like that?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Would we want a planter box with flowers or would we rather do bushes?
Well, we could do both. We've got two windows that could have planters on it.
Because, yeah.
Would you assume they still want jump boost?
Well, jump boost was the thought, yeah.
All right.
We're gonna have to go back down there at some point.
Yeah.
I'm gonna let the grass climb up there. But if we did like... So if we did it like this, and then we did fences above it, and then trapdoors on the side. Should we do dark oak trapdoors or spruce trapdoors?
I plan on using spruce trapdoors and like a little like tiny dock out here. So okay. If we wanted to draw it back in, or I'm not sure.
I'll make some spruce trapdoors then.
Nice.
I brought some spare spruce planks with me for my dock, so need to make some ladders.
My texture pack makes these trapdoors look funky because it puts a little window in them. Which is, it's very functional for when you're trying to do things that you look through, but not so much when you're trying to use them to solidly block off a planter box or something like that, you know? Does anybody have any dark oak at spawn?
I have some.
In shop. The
place of having a wood shop.
Yeah. That looks pretty nice. And then you just do them like that, and then we could put like a tiny little roof thingy over the top, maybe. Do like some planks and stairs, or some slabs and stairs. We do like slab.
Yeah, I was just thinking about what we would do.
Let me. Slab.
I think I might move the sugar cane one over. I like it to be a bit more centered.
Slab. And then... Like that?
Oh, yeah. That's cozy.
Mm. Ooh, and it gives some shape to the building as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did
we have some glass?
When three like master builders team up.
Do we have some what?
Yeah, some glass.
Oh, glass, yeah. I brought my green glass, actually.
I have some pans right here as well. I can fill in the other side.
What do you think of that?
Yeah.
If we had some solid green glass, we could actually give it some shape by using a mixture of actual, like, block glass.
I have a couple of those, I think. Yeah. I kind of like just the plain pane, just because it's such a small window.
Fair.
So how far in should the doors be? They should probably be right here, right?
Yeah, probably.
So we should probably put slabs there.
If we're going
there.
To put a laze in here, we can do a, airlock door.
I don't know that we need an airlock door, because they're gonna go up. Fair. Which means that they're probably gonna end up on the second story. As long as the second story isn't gonna, like, collapse, it'll be fine.
Yeah.
Plus, if they get out, it's not a huge deal. We can just kind of
Yeah.
let them fly. which sounds bad of me. I'm a pretty bad LA owner, apparently. But has the grass climbed up past those trapdoors yet? It has. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good.
Good, good.
Good, good. Oh, I like the stair there. That's good. That's real pretty.
Oh, it doesn't. Okay.
Edu, I love... I love everything about that. Now I just...
A tiny bit of light.
Yeah. That's so cute. I actually kind of... I almost wish that these spruce trapdoors weren't here at the entrance so that we could put dark oak on the bottom of these stairs, because I think that would look kind of fun.
Wait, you mean take these away?
Yeah, put dark oak trapdoors on the bottom of these stairs real quick. Let's just see what that looks like.
Sure.
Because hey. I think that'll look really cute. Well, no, like that.
Oh.
Just on those three stairs here, like here, here. See, and then it looks kind of like there's a...
That's oh, a hi, sweetie.
That's a funky aww little detail, but I like it.
I'm just reminded of chocolate bars when I see these.
Yeah. We could keep spruce ones there at the front.
Yay.
That looks kind of cute.
I like it.
It's a little different. All right, we gotta do the slab thing over here now. All right, so we do stair, slab, slab, slab. Do we have more fences by chance? The dark oak fences.
There you go.
Boom. Beautiful!
Oh, it's raining.
Yeah, it is. We can put a couple berry bushes there. Look at that! Oh, this is really looking cool. Here, can we get the dark oak here as well, on the back? Like, right here. I'll put a back door in as well. We could just have them right there on the edges. Yeah. Yeah, like that.
That makes more.
And then, hey, Vex, you want to help me figure out where the second story is going to be? So I can figure out how we're going to connect the balcony thing?
Yeah, I just had myself muted because,
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I don't know, I don't know if we want to do, a slightly wider top, or if we want the top section to be smaller, but I kind of want to put the map up here, you know? Because this would be a good place to put it. Have this be the map room, and then that would just mean that we have this kind of cutout here. But then we have a whole bunch of space for maps. But where do we put the wall?
You can... Well, no, because... that bit. I'm more worried about making it...
You just cut out so hard.
Fuck! I'm thinking arches, right there to, like, make it look a bit more supported, and then the back.
Let me go look at this from over here. I think if we step it in a block. But then that makes the top very, very thin.
Very, very thin and not much... there.
But we could always put the map on the wall.
Yeah, and it would be better shape.
It would be easier to do. I like the idea of the map on the floor, but...
Yeah.
What do you think, Edu? Let me...
Yeah, I think we should go thinner.
Yeah, thinner is probably not the play.
Oh, that's a cute dock.
It is a very cute dock. It's very, very pretty.
Yeah, I plan on putting in...
What if we did...
Fences.
What if we did a overhang? We bumped out the walls by one.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking,
and we did,
but
like,
I was worried it
like
would clash
a
with
bit
the...
of a cantilever.
Yeah. As long as it looks supported by like using stairs in the corners so it doesn't
we can do that.
But how about this? I'm thinking dark oak for the little
dark oak up there, and then we could do a Yeah, okay, that... Well, the dark oak looks like it's just part of the spruce, even.
Yeah.
I liked it more when it was on the outside edge. Like, you had it. I think that'll work if it's just, like, a small overhang over the windows like that.
Yeah.
I think that works wonderfully, actually. And then that also gives us a little more space on the inside as well.
Mm-hmm. Oop. We could do a cathedral style like stained glass like thing up on top. Oh, you finished the map.
Yeah.
Woo.
It's raining,
that
so it was
really nice.
Pretty fast.
It was very easy for him. Considering.
Oh yeah. The tread. Oh, that's right. I want
to.
So, do we want?
Now instead of partial.
Do we want the full what?
My shop. On
yeah,
the...
I made
it
sure to
a
fill
full
it
circle.
Out.
Yeah. do we want?
You started it when it was. Yeah.
Do we want the balcony to be made out of spruce or dark oak?
Not sure.
I know I want it to be like a you step down into it sort of thing.
Yeah.
Just because I think that'll set better in the space. So like it'll be like there.
Too solid of a block. I need fence. I'm thinking, should I go lighter for the inner?
Let's do spruce floor with dark oak supports like we've been doing.
Yeah.
I think that'll work pretty okay.
Did I bring any of my... I think I did.
Oh no. I stripped that log. That was the one thing I've been trying to avoid.
Oh god.
Oh, no. Ugh. That was the one thing I was trying to avoid this entire time.
It's fine. It has been replaced.
And you know what we can do? We can do some of these slabs one block lower, because it doesn't actually affect walking over it, and it gives a little variation to the thing as well.
Yeah.
So that's kind of a neat little thingy.
Mm-hmm.
We could also do some stairs or something like that up there just to texture it a little bit.
Hmm. Sadly, I can't just have signs the way across, because I like the thin banister.
Actually, I think these need to be stairs, is what they need to be.
just makes.
Oh yeah, I need one more spruce stair. Does anybody have one more spruce stair?
No, but I can quickly make one.
I mean, I can too. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
There we go. What do you think, Edu?
Ooh, nice.
Now I just need to figure out how we're gonna put fences up there. Do you have more dark oak fences?
I can quickly make some. How many do you need?
A couple. I don't know how many I need yet. I have no dark oak at all for decorating up here, so.
Understandable.
Do you have enough stuff to do another one of those, like, trapdoor, lamppost things over here? Like, right under the support?
On the inside or towards the water?
Whichever one you think looks better.
Mm.
I hate that, actually.
And I've got spare...
Theirs.
I should bring some moss and the flowering azaleas in. So it blends in sort of style we've got going.
What if stairs? What if stairs?
Will these grow up if I'm not careful, or
what? The flowering azaleas? No,
yeah.
They'll stay little.
Okay.
Until they're bone mealed.
Okay.
What do you guys think of what if stairs here? Stairs on the edge of the balcony.
That does look nice.
Oop. There it is.
Oh, I need two more dark oak stairs. Oh, that's a spruce stair. Does anyone have some spare dark oak stairs? I just need two. I'm out of dark oak.
I have one. You said two?
Yep, two.
Are there any lanterns?
I've got some in my inventory currently.
Cool.
Give me a sec. Yeah. Here. There's like a stack of 27.
Grazie. Do I just... That'll do.
A little fishing dock.
Where's our lantern? Right there. Okay, so does this edge have a lantern? It does not. Not yet. Okay. So I'll put this here. Right there.
Why is there some of the little gap slabs in it?
Huh?
Where some of the slabs are lower.
Yeah. They're just lower because I thought it looked good. I don't care for it being super, like,
flat.
Even. Having it be perfectly even just feels a little sad. There it is. There we go.
Some moss.
Okay, what sort of door should we do for the for getting in?
Maybe some rooted dirt or coarse dirt. We have some dirt variation in the back path.
That would be a good idea. Should we do spruce wood doors or dark oak doors? Or normal oak doors? Birch doors. I've got some birch wood.
We can try them all if you already have.
Yeah.
At least I think I have some birch wood. Oh, I have two birch wood.
Ooh, what?
Oops. I fibbed. I don't actually have birch wood.
Oof. That is very unfortunate.
But I know who does. There is a wood shop here for a reason, right?
Maybe.
What?
No. Maybe. The other option is some mangrove doors.
Ooh. Ooh. Fancy.
I kind of like the mangrove, actually. Here, come check these guys out.
In the chest that I keep behind my potion shop.
Let's see.
And I like the mangrove.
It has a little bit of the red from the copper, too.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Are we going to let the copper oxidize or wax it?
I figure we should wax some of it, but not all of it. Let some of it oxidize at least a little bit. So we like the mangrove doors?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we need more mangrove wood. Hi, Luca! I didn't even notice you were in chat. I've been so intent on building this thing that I totally missed the fact that you were here. I apologize. But welcome, welcome.
Yeah, Luca is sus. Vote Lucas on vent. Faked a visual
some
task.
Some vent? Oh, man.
I believe it.
He faked a visual task? How much of a scrub can you be? Holy cow.
Honestly. Ooh. Anyways, I'm gonna lag the server by breeding more cows.
Okay.
No!
Why
are you like this?
So I can then kill them? Duh.
Why are you like this?
I'm only gonna use 2 stacks of wheat.
I have moss.
Okay.
That's only like
I have 56 moss.
128 more cows.
Holy.
By the
god. Okay.
Let me just go find it. It's in my chest monster someplace.
I think I need a single non-flowering azalea to just kind of break it up.
I got one of those too. I just need to find it.
Yeah.
Here we go. Got him.
Woo.
Here.
Oh.
I don't have more mangrove wood on me right now. I'd have to go to my savanna for that. Unless Edu's got some.
That was just the block.
Oh, you know what? You know what we should try? Jungle door.
Ooh.
Is jungle actually going to be used?
It's got the right color tone. Oh, that's cute.
That's about 200. That should do it.
Oh, that's cute.
Aww. Yeah.
And with my texture pack, they have little circle holes in the top that are just...
Oh, that's...
That's cute. I like that.
And it's a bit more orangey rather than red, so it really goes well
with
the copper.
I like that. This is cute. Okay, so on the inside, What am I gonna do here?
Oh, I should bring couple.
Okay, we should have a. We should definitely have a crafting table in here.
Yeah.
So I guess we will get a crafting table in here someplace. What if we just put that there? That looks, yeah, I actually kind of like that. And then we just need more spruce wood. More. There we go.
More.
I've been meaning to buy some rooted dirt anyway.
Oh, shoot. I don't have a chain. Yeah. I could go make a chain, though.
I've ooh, got I've got chain on me.
You got chain on me? On you?
Yeah, I've got a couple.
Could you come put chain, just like one chain in the corner here?
Which corner? That one? Okay.
Just want to hang the lantern off of it.
Yeah.
Like so.
Yeah, because it feels a bit too... too high when you
yeah. Okay, so now we need to figure out the second story because I don't know what the heck we're gonna do with the second story.
I'm thinking a nice big like stained glass window up front.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah.
What sort of design should we do in it?
Hmm. Well, we only have 4 blocks to work it though.
And why are we putting stairs at the front? Because I want stairs there.
Well, since we most of us came from the world with the one god, we could do something like...
It would be a good idea to do something like that for...
Yeah.
But we gotta figure out what that's gonna look like is the thing. I have an idea of what could be that. What? I just all right. Leave the stained glass for me to do because I've got an idea that we could do for that.
Okay.
Does anybody have any spruce wood, like logs that can raise this like 2 blocks?
Yes, I've got some. I just tossed.
Because if we want to do that, we want to do. Up a couple here.
I'm in the garden. Where are
my
you?
My shop is now selling under chests.
Wonderful.
Yes. Oh my god. Cool.
Incredible.
Yeah. I've got the wood right here.
Everybody's flocking to them.
Yeah, I haven't actually
ender chest
signs. Let me just set a sign real fast.
Yeah, everyone is just like ender chest.
I believe it'll be 2 for 1 since generally it's making end and ender eyes and obsidian, so it'll be like 2 diamonds for 1.
Cry. Let me toss you the logs. I've got those.
Okay.
Fair and reasonable price.
Well, I mean, the obsidian for one of these is the obsidian for one of them is worth 1. So.
Mm-hmm. There.
Well,
shoot, this is a full block. Okay. I need to make this a slab.
I have a feeling the stock is going to deplete quick on the first day.
Something tells me that you're going to sell quite a few of these right off the bat.
We need one for the stables. For
right,
each
that's 18
stable.
Diamonds.
We're not even that bad.
Someone was ready to buy an entire row.
Oh no, my 50 diamonds! Oh, you don't get those. You get my
oh, but why?
This was a mistake.
Are you sure about that?
What was a mistake? What was a mistake? Oh no.
I'll send a screenshot later.
Okay.
Just know that I survived.
You survived, but how?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. All right, let's figure out what we're going to do for out here, shall we? So I want to bring this up, like, two blocks.
It would be cool if you could, like, bring it over and then replace the LA area with something. But I don't think you're going to be able to do that.
I mean...
A slight weird angle, I feel like. It could work, though.
I mean, you could definitely do, like, a little archway over there. But I just kind of wanted to get rid of the LA house entirely.
I do look out. Phil, look out!
Phil's a lookout!
Damn, it was only it was raining at that specific time.
Oh man, that would have been perfect. Alas. Okay, so somebody who is better at roofs than I needs to get up there and do the roof, because I am so bad. So Vex, that I think this is me tagging you in.
Because I can do decent roofs.
Because I cannot do a roof of this shape with, because you want to do like the cathedral window. I don't know how on earth we would even start.
Well, if we okay, so
here, let me just
block off the area for it so I know.
Because how tall is that? That's 4.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. And then
if you do
two.
Like that?
Yeah, and then we can do an arch look to it, so yeah.
That's a decent size window.
Yeah.
So if you leave that kind of space for whatever pixel art thing I'm gonna come up with.
Yeah, I can do something as long as I have a guide to.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm gonna throw some additional wallage up here. Just to kind of get a base here, and then feel free to go crazy. Right. You could we could do some dark oak roof up here.
Yeah,
that might be a cool idea.
Okay, give me one color for an interior, and I feel like a roof this style, an interior and exterior style. So
I think the interior needs to be copper, because that's what we've got on the entranceway.
Yeah.
Cause
so
the
interior of copper, outterior of...
We got spruce on the exterior down here, but I think dark oak exterior would be cooler up top, because we've got dark oak accents, but no, like, actual dark oak up there yet.
Yeah.
So...
When in doubt, pulling the colors through the build so your eye follows it works really well.
I think I'm going to go up one more block on the wall.
Yeah, that's fine.
Just because it feels a little...
Oh, I need to go grab some scaffolding real quick. I'm going to be
That would be a good idea. That would
be
a very good idea, actually.
I need to drop off these items and clean up my inventory, because it just at first, but...
Yeah, I think we're going to go up one... on the wall, all the way around. Just because it feels a little shallow when I'm looking at it from afar. Yeah, that ratio is better, right?
Much better.
Okay.
We're definitely going to have to obviously break apart the wall with, like, a window.
Oh, yeah, yeah. One of the walls is going to have the map on it, though, so...
Yeah.
We'll, Alternatively, I think there's enough room here that you could do the map on the floor in here. It would just be kind of funky.
Mm.
Also, hey, you can jump from the building to the ledge and from the ledge to the building.
Nice.
So you can keep the fun little jumping path that I normally take open. That was one of the goals with that balcony. I wanted a balcony there, but I wanted it to be, like, jumpable.
Yeah.
Well, gladly you complete that goal.
That is such a cute little dock.
Oh yeah, Cry, I sent you that screenshot.
Yeah. I haven't looked at it yet. Hold on.
And then I have the garden out back as well.
Alright. Let's see, what did you send me? Oh my, that is a lot of creepers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 creepers, 2 spiders, 2 zombies? That,
a lot.
Well, congrats on not dying.
Where is this image?
He DM'd it to me.
Oh.
That is, a spectacular non-death. Good job.
why did I come? Oh, yeah, scaffolding.
Yep, that'll do it.
Why did I come all the way home? Oh, right, I needed scaffolding. I remember now. Hey, Ev. What kind of, flowers should we put here?
I like blue ones. I also like red ones.
Because
those are my favorite colors.
You know what?
So helpful.
You know what? We need to,
Alliums are very nice, too. I still have the allium that Edu gave me.
Alliums are really pretty. We need to make this floor into slabs, otherwise the beacon won't work at all. I was wondering where the beacon was. Have you got the beacon set up down there?
Yeah. Why do you think you have a jump boost?
Where's the beam?
Beam? You don't see it?
No.
Oh, if it's down at bedrock, sometimes it won't render.
I can see it perfectly fine.
I don't.
Then again, my vision might be enhanced by some things.
Yeah, by some things that other people don't have.
Mm-hmm. Magic eyes.
Magic eyes.
You don't have magic eyes?
I don't have that kind of magic eye.
I have magic eyes that can see Horus, attributes. He's got magic eyes that can see beacons at bedrock, apparently.
I know, I'm so special.
Magic eyes that can see things that don't actually exist, apparently.
I'm just that good.
And meanwhile, I can see things from very far away, so I do have magic eyes, just not that kind of magic eye.
But there's a lot of people with magic eyes. Good to know.
Yeah, apparently. That is a very common thing in this world. There's lots and lots of magic eyes and inability to jump, apparently.
That was a whole block short.
That was a pretty sad jump. I'm gonna be honest.
I do not have the hops.
Understandable.
You, do not have the skills.
Okay. Yeah, skills in other areas that matter, it's fine.
True, true. Okay, so, you can do that roof, right?
Yeah, I should be able to, as long as you guys give me the stuff to build it.
Yeah. Copper is all down here in the chest. I'll make some. What do you need? Copper stairs, copper slabs.
Probably a mixture of the two.
Okay.
Because I tend to vary it. So the. Okay, and I'm going to need dark oak.
Now that I don't have.
By the way.
Yeah, I see the dark oak in there. I'm gonna make that real quick.
Neat. I think I'm gonna head off. I'm getting really tired, but looking forward to seeing how it turns out.
Okay. Have a good night.
Good night. Night.
Good night.
Alright, Edu is off. I moved my stone cutter and now I don't know where I put it.
Hate it when that happens.
Oh, you know where the stone cutter is? Ev, it's at the other farm.
Oh.
What other farm?
It's on the roof by the farm.
Would you like me to go get it?
Oh.
I'm fairly close to the portal.
Yeah, you're pretty quick, aren't you?
Yeah.
Could you grab the stone cutter?
Yeah, I can do that.
Of all of the places to forget the stone cutter is hold on, let me go double check my chests and just make sure that it's not found its way
no,
into one of those.
I remember spawning in and seeing it. It's
yeah.
There.
Rats. shoot. Okay, well, that is unfortunate. Oops. Of all of the places to forget it, it had to be over there.
Mm-hmm.
It just had to be over there, hey? Well, okay, so you said you were partial to red and blue flowers?
Yeah.
So, what kind of red flowers do you think? Just the poppy?
Poppy would be okay.
Because, I mean, we've got lots of those.
Yeah, that is true.
We have tons of poppies.
Like it's like the city flower, you know?
Yeah. It's the national flower of the Xelestial SMP is a poppy.
Mm-hmm.
Even though Oxeye Daisies make up 90% of our banner patterns.
Yeah.
Oh, speaking of, I've got an ox. Why is... Wait a second. Why is there a... Why is there a piece of redstone on the mountainside?
What? Someone like die there and they put blood there as a memorial?
I don't know.
Maybe it was an accident. Where did you say it was again?
It's up here by the flower farm. I'm like looking around trying to see if I see any more, but I don't. And night's falling, and I don't really have any armor or anything. But I don't see any more. So is it just an accidental place, or was it intentional?
I'll go take a look at it once I come back.
Okay. That goes like that one up, so it has a...
The lava farm's full.
Mm-hmm. Makes sense.
Thank the all god for jump boost.
I'm gonna go ahead and do... This is gonna be really loud. Hold on. I need to... I think that should be block sound.
Okay, is there...
Ah, man, where's the... Right there.
Gotta mirror this on the other side. But I went... Okay, I went... Good.
Why is it not starting?
Why is what not starting?
This lava farm tends to not start properly sometimes. Mm-hmm. Which is a problem because it needs to start properly for me to harvest it properly. Why am I... Hold on. Do-do... Do I have to hit all four sides before it turns on properly? Why is it not?
How does that look? Go up on the roof shape.
I am okay. So confused.
I think that roof shape works. Bits. I might switch those out for slabs.
Oh, I am...
Yeah.
Horribly confused as to why this thing's not running. It should be running, there's nothing broken, everything is where it should be. But for some reason the redstone isn't updating properly. Observers, hello? Observers?
Is it going the way of the sheep farm?
Why is this not... Hello?
Okay.
Is it just going too fast?
Utter of stone.
What do you think of this roof shape, Rex? You can get a good look over on the cliff.
From here, it's looking pretty good. From here, it does look like a roof.
Thanks.
I
see you.
And I fell.
I don't understand why this isn't, like, obviously that one's not working because it's not updating. Okay, so it seems like the pulse is too long.
Interesting.
Yeah, okay, so for some reason my little wood button is making this extend for too long. I don't understand why it's doing that, because it shouldn't be doing that. Because every other time it has worked perfectly fine. But for some reason it's not starting right now, which is obnoxious.
I made the hop and I forgot to hold shift. But let's just put scaffolding right here so I can just climb up using the...
Okay, what if I did that? And then I did that, and then I did...
You enjoy the little parkour course that is my roof currently, bud?
Nope, this is just not, it's just not...
Heck.
Alright, back to idling at my freaking beef farm.
I'm gonna throw a fit. This is... Do you have a lever?
Ouch.
No, I do not.
Do you have the ability to make a lever?
Theoretically. Yeah, I do.
Can I get a lever?
Yep, I got the theoretical lever in just a bit.
They asked me if I have a degree in theoretical physics. I told them I have a theoretical degree in physics.
Why does that feel like a strike line?
It is.
Yeah.
That is very much a strike line. There
it's
we go.
A line said by a guy named Mr. Fantastic from Fallout New Vegas.
Okay, so my pulse length is just too long for some reason.
A power station.
Range.
Okay. Anyway,
I've got the outline done. Now I just need to see an amount of copper.
I swear, Creeper's explosion radius damage is the same as like a Doomfist ult. They could be right up close to you and you take like barely anything, and then you're like inside them and you just die immediately.
Yeah. Okay. I think I enjoy this roof shape.
I'll be there in just a minute to give you my humble opinion on it.
Yeah.
Where is this little bit of redstone you mentioned?
I'll show you just a second. I just want to finish letting this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Now I need to go up that cliff.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay, well, I guess the button isn't gonna work, so you gotta start this with a lever now.
Okay.
Anyway, so the one little piece of redstone is just, it's down here.
I need to push this out for stairs.
Right down there.
Thought it'd look better without the stairs.
But watch the creeper. But I don't know why it's there. And I haven't seen any other pieces of redstone. So I wonder, was it just an accidental get? Was it just a... You know, that's an idea. Is it an X marks the spot for a treasure chest or something? I don't know. I don't understand.
Yeah, I checked, and unless it's buried beneath the, like, stone, then no.
I don't know. Just kind of there.
It might have been just Neb placed it because he was working on the farm earlier, I guess.
Maybe. I don't know. Not a clue. Anyway, let's see this roof.
I'm debating what to do in the center there.
Well, that's cool. As long as you add like an overhang on the sides.
Yeah, I have it.
Perfect. That looks really nice.
Yeah.
See, I knew putting you on the roof would be the good idea. I'm so bad at roof shapes, man. It's horrible. It's so bad.
I've had a lot of practice, and I watch a
You watch a lot of really good builders.
Yeah. I can't remember his name, but... Lord...
You can't remember his name. Can you remember anything about the skin?
Red hair, like coppery hair, I'm pretty sure. And it's a dude, pretty sure.
Is it one of the British YouTubers?
Yes. Has a long-standing hardcore world that he's done 3 separate seasons of because he's died multiple times to either creepers or jumping.
Hmm. Well, red hair means that it's not Phil, so, you know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I don't know many other hardcore players, though, so I don't know. Oh, Ev, do you have that stone cutter? It's not green.
Yeah, place it down outside the.
I was thinking
it's
with
not
green.
With
red
green.
With red being mentioned, I'm like, is it? It couldn't
like it's
be
copper.
Green, right?
Yeah, it's copper hair on the skin, but I don't know what the looks like. But I will look it up later, honestly, and give credit because gods.
Anyway, I got some of that.
Hi, buddy.
Oh, hiccups. I got some copper for you.
Oh, sweet. Hello.
Hi. Here's some copper, and there's some copper, and there's some copper.
Yes. Okay.
Now, that copper is not cut copper, but I can get you, like, the cut copper if you wanted.
Yeah, I'm going to need some more cut copper slabs, because I like the unified look that the cut copper has.
Mm-hmm. Well, the stone cutter, I'll move the stone cutter up to the second floor so you can just get to it.
Yeah.
Whenever you desire. Here, it'll be right there.
Nice.
You can reach that from up top or down below.
Wow.
Wait.
Ev!
You
want to help me move a lace?
Sure.
I need leads. Do we have leads?
I got 4 leads.
You got 4 leads? Oh, right. Flowers. I have flowers in my inventory to put on this window. And I wanted your opinion.
Lord.
What do you think?
Oh, I like it.
That's okay, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alternatively, we could do...
I do wish you could, like, bunch them up like...
Bouquets.
Turtle eggs, or yeah, like
yeah, like
turtle eggs and all that stuff with pickles.
Yeah, because if you could put like 2 or 3 poppies on one block, it would look even better.
Mm-hmm.
Have them be like flower patches. That would be kind of cute.
What blocks are you thinking for like up around the arch, like that are gonna be peeking through around the stained glass window?
I don't know, but I'll figure it out when I get to it. So just leave that wall.
And we're moving the allays into...
We're gonna move the allays into the, into this house.
Got it.
So for now, they can just go in the base part of it. But if you have... Do you have leads?
Yeah, I have leads. I'm gonna block up the,
Oh, no.
The, what are they called?
Oh, hello.
Upwards, they don't escape.
Yep. There he is.
Oh, guys, there's an Aleha.
Yeah. Escape. Yeah. I was gonna just walk in the door. And he was right there. Yeah, I've got several.
Yeah, he's currently matched to me. That's the Lost Prince.
Yes.
Do you have him?
Yeah, he's in the building.
Cool. All right, there should be one more then. Oh, there's one more. There's three total.
Oh.
I didn't realize that one existed.
Well, in your original calculations was,
Hello, little guy.
Deal.
Cool.
Well.
Don't run him into the berry bush.
Where is he?
He's on the balcony. It's on the balcony over here.
Can you like fly down a little bit? I know the berry bushes are scary, but
please, come on. Oh, there he goes. Oh, nope. Careful.
Fudge,
careful.
I'm...
Hold on.
Yeah.
Okay. There we go. There we go. Got him. Wonderful.
Oy vey.
Children.
Mm-hmm. I need to pull out my axe.
Okay.
This is a lot of oak stare.
I have completed the for the main section. I don't know if you want the balcony to have a small roof.
What? I don't know that the balcony needs a small roof. We could probably do a little overhang.
Yeah.
But I don't know that we need a full roof covering.
Yeah, so for right now,
we definitely want to get an overhang over the
sides.
Yeah, over the sides, because it's a little...
I feel like a little arch to break it up if there's going to be... Because, like... Oh, my...
I wanna keep a berry bush here in Bofa's honor.
I guess so. Yeah.
Put the thing that killed him.
Yes.
As the okay.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I think a little.
Could we?
Like, arch.
Okay, so let me hold on, Vex. What if we put the full block of the roof out one?
The full roof out a block?
The full block of the roof out one.
Yeah.
So that the dark oak stairs were out one farther?
Yeah, I can do that real quick. I need more dark oak stairs, actually. Give me a sec.
But you see kind of what I mean? Like, just widen that out so that it's...
Yeah,
I think it would,
flat.
Yeah.
So I was thinking either that... arch to break it up, but yeah.
Because it feels almost like one block too thin.
Yeah. I can quickly fix that real quick.
Alright, where'd all the maps go?
I put them in a chest near the axolotl place.
Okay.
And I'm out of dark oak.
Out of dark oak stairs already?
Yeah.
Oof.
Yeah.
Didn't Edo say that we could take whatever we wanted out of the chest at the wood shop?
I'm not sure. I think there might still be.
Why is there water at the side of your house?
Huh?
There's just like stagnant, or not stagnant, I guess, but it's flowing water. Like someone placed a water bucket outside of his house.
There's dark oak logs
outside
that
of whose
grab.
House?
Jonas's bee farm or bee shop.
What?
Oh, there is.
Huh?
Someone water bucket and
the yeah. Way. What was? Did you leave the water there so you could climb on top of your bee shop and then didn't remove it?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's intentional.
Yep. Just making sure.
I think I need to replace the inner stairs with...
Okay.
Need to go back in the building again. I go on the other side, I can travel. Hopefully that'll be enough stair.
I don't know what map is which, so I get to do a bit of a puzzle. That yep. one's there.
Hello.
That one is Raid Village.
Wow.
Oh shoot, no, that one goes there. Nope, that one is center. And spawn. And top corner. And bottom corner, and the other top corner. There we go. Perfect.
Hello, Cry. Look up.
Nice. Hi.
I need to go and check.
How you doing
out.
Up there?
I'm done, pretty sure. Except for like some things to make it look like the overhang is floating, but other than that.
All right, let me come see.
Yeah.
Yeah, Edo says, feel free to grab any wood you need from the shop for the town hall. So.
Yeah.
And anything that we don't use for the town hall, we'll set aside for the community house.
Yeah.
Because we gotta update this community house to look like the rest of town.
Mm-hmm.
Town hall looks so.
This is actually really cute.
One thing I just realized though, where are we putting the bell?
Well, the bell can be in the entranceway.
Yeah.
Or the bell could be in the roof.
Mm, yeah.
We could make a bell tower.
I think it's called a cupola.
Yeah. But we could call it a bell tower. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Who's gonna be making the cupola?
Ooh, 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 ooh. Vex. Vex.
Yeah.
Dark Oak Stair. Right at the peak.
Right at the peak, there is some right there.
No, like, can I?
Oh, I think I know what you mean. Or top of it, yeah.
Give.
Oh, okay.
Give.
Where?
Give.
He's very excited about this.
Give.
Making it rain stairs.
They fell. Oh, it's too wide. Shite.
Yeah.
I
know. It would be great if we could center it on the middle.
Fuck. That's not what I wanted.
Very unfortunate.
Like.
Lord.
Like.
If only we could defy physics and just put it in the middle.
Like.
Ow.
Like. No, fuck. Wrong way.
Ah.
That. Like that.
Ah.
And then you could do one more on the outside edge going the other direction as well. Like upside down.
Like this?
That's a little... meh.
What about, trapdoors? And then folded the trapdoors down so it's got a facade. So it's a little bit wider, but not too much, and it still has it sticky.
Well, this would just look better if it was
one.
Yeah, I think that looks good though. Just like that. Just it's just a little something.
Yeah. Do you want me to copy it on the other side or?
Yeah, that would be a good idea.
Okay, so is it just the upside down?
It's just two upside down stairs.
Okay.
This would have looked so good if it was just one wide. But it's not quite. It's not quite.
I'm thinking adding slabs on top of the stairs so it's a bit taller.
It's not quite. Can I? I'm so mad right now. It placed the wrong direction 3 times.
Like that?
No. Like.
Oh, I. Yeah, like.
Like that? With slabs on the bottom, maybe?
I have slabs on me. I can.
Or reverse stairs on the bottom so that they're like poking out a little bit. Like that little overhang.
Ouch. Oh. Okay.
Maybe.
I'm thinking, cause it looks a bit blocky from down on the ground, which is where most of us will see it. Maybe, because it also is a lot of dark oak. That's why I was thinking maybe spruce trapdoors on the bottom, so it has that little, like, interest.
We could just leave it like this, too.
Yeah.
if only it was an odd number, it would be perfect.
Or if we had vertical slabs.
Yeah, if we had vertical slabs, it would also be perfect. But alas, we
Mojang
do not.
Mojang refuses.
Well, they actually
Minecraft.
They exist in the game. You just need a debug stick.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You can rotate what them. You can rotate them with a debug stick.
Whatever God said is in charge of this. Drop a debug stick.
I don't know that God has that power. Or at least I don't know that God has the power and would be willing to give it to us. I think the gods are dead, remember?
Even the one who dropped us here.
Maybe.
Well, if I'm done on the roof, wait, I needed to put in.
Time to become our own gods.
Time to become our own gods. Since the gods aren't listening.
Understandable.
I wish that. Weird thing, but I wish that we had wood walls. Not fences, but walls.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like the type that
that cobble and stuff has.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Because you can make it to where that looks like almost a half slab, but not centered.
Mm-hmm. But even for like here, on this part of the wall over here, it would make it so much easier if there was like wall, you know. It would look better.
Yeah. Okay. I think it's done. I should start taking down my scaffolding. Hopefully I don't miss any pieces. But...
I need some dyes. Here's some... Oh no.
Oh no.
Get back in there.
Back
Thank
in
you.
There. No. Up. So used to pillaring that sometimes when I'm working scaffolding, I try to pillar and it just
doesn't work.
Because that's not how it works. stuff. Oh.
Oh, hello. Oh, that guy.
I had a full stack of it, so I should have a stack back.
One of the allays has decided to fly away.
Oh no, which one? Is it the one with the dirt block?
Yeah, it's the one with the dirt block.
It's the prince.
God damn it.
Oh, here he is. He's right here.
Oh, that was a mistake.
There's two of them that got out. This is fine.
That's my bad.
Great.
Let me just close this off real quick.
Okay, I'm missing a single piece of scaffolding.
They're nice and closed in. They can explore in here now. It's fine.
I'm missing a single scaffolding block.
Oh, it's right here.
Yeah.
Boop.
Ooh. Thank you. So it's like, this is why I work in even.
This is why I work in even numbers, because then I can find them when they go missing. And I know exactly how many I had. So if they ever go missing, I can find them. Okay. So now the question is, what do we do on the ceiling in there? Do we keep it copper?
We can. I'm thinking about on the corners here. Right where the wall meets, using, like, some spruce fences to break up the corner.
I think I want to do...
Or we could use a wall.
Actually, I have an idea. I have an idea.
Yeah.
I just need to... I don't have enough of this to do it yet, but what if... Right in here, we do birch.
Hmm.
Kind of, because it's kind of dark in here.
It really is.
So what if we lighten it up a little bit and we do like a birch interior with birch trapdoors there?
Yeah, because we'll have plenty of light coming in from the window too, so it'll be
nice. I'm gonna go yoink some birch from Edu's shop.
Okay. There's some corners, where the corner of the wall is and where that dark oak, stairs to hold up that, expanded outfit. Mm-hmm. I feel like some fences would do nicely right there.
Right above there? Yeah.
Yeah.
Right under that copper block? Some dark oak fence would be perfect.
Yeah, and I also need to fill in that,
So I think if we did this... That
what? Fence or wall, maybe. Ooh. Does anyone have any granite, actually? Because granite works really well with the copper.
I think I got a fuck ton of granite.
Okay. Because, yeah, I used my granite, so I don't have any excess. I really enjoy granite. Go to the community house, get it to be daylight. We don't want getting hit.
Understandable.
Christian's curled up into an orb.
There we go.
So yes, please make it daylight so when I jump off the mountain, I don't see eight creepers, five zombies, and 4 freaking spiders.
Yeah, that would be a very good idea.
That's what calcite looked like. I was like, it looks like diorite, but not as bad.
It does look like diorite, but better.
But it looks like polished diorite, but without the heavy, heavy black.
Ow.
Diorite.
I didn't actually take any damage.
Cream block.
Cookies and cream block.
Mm.
That's horrible. I hate that. That is the worst mental image I've had in a long time.
Forbidden cookies and cream.
No.
Yeah.
Take a bite and ruin all your teeth.
Oh,
is it
that's
going to be through rotting or fucking cracking.
That's so bad.
Oilers.
I hate that so much. Please, never again. Never say that again. I beg of you.
I can't take it. It's too much.
I'm thinking we could do, like,
This wool farm is not great in the slightest.
The one at spawn? Yeah, it's pretty terrible.
It doesn't work. Are the observers
it
facing
works.
The right way?
Yeah, they're facing the right way. It works, it's just really bad. It's really slow, mm-hmm. is the problem.
Hmm.
I need more stairs. Actually, if we just did blocks, we can do... Do you have chain?
Maybe. I think I have one.
I'll go make some more. Better luck next time.
Oh yeah, you want some calcite?
I don't know that we need calcite. Oh, what are they yelling about now?
Oh, apparently I did something cute because I muted because I heard someone mention. And apparently I asked it very cute. So everyone, yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
So you're just too adorable then.
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying?
Well, I mean, but they were saying it. Okay.
Three cute, five you.
Quick question.
Oh, Granite, where be Jonas?
I'm on my way up from my thing.
Okay.
Because I thought I had more. I did, because I got like a stack of five.
No,
there we go.
Is that going to cause itches?
This looks pretty nice.
Okay.
I don't want waves.
Does anyone have any glowberries on hand? Or do I have
no,
to?
There's some in the axolotl pen.
Yeah, I have to harvest some off of this then, I guess.
It looks so nice. Once we get like the second story figured out, pretty.
Wow.
And now the community house just looks sad.
Yeah, the community house looks really pathetic.
The roof
yeah,
looks pretty good.
You hear
but...
that, Minecraft developers? Your freaking designs are terrible.
You're putting the map on the floor?
That's the thought, yeah.
Cause that way it'll be symmetrical.
Can I not plant that there? I'm gonna throw a fit. I can't plant this here.
You could break this wall down, like the side walls, and have it be, more of the little gardens.
Yeah, we could.
I feel like that would look better on the outside.
It definitely would look better on the outside. It's just we haven't done that yet.
Okay.
Well,
yeah,
I don't know if you guys had already thought about it or not. I just noticed and figured I'd mention it.
Yeah, I need to figure out what I'm doing with the windows in here first. At some point.
Ev, look at you giving building tips.
Right? You, of all people.
I didn't know I was that bad of a builder, okay.
Well, you are a self-admitted terrible builder, so...
This is true. I figured I have at least some points.
You do.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good at least.
So you might be garbage at building from scratch, but you at least have an eye for aesthetic.
Well, that's good at least.
There we go.
And apparently I'm decent at roofing.
The more
you are.
Na 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 na.
There we go. A little bit of glowberry action.
Every time I look at it, it's so cute.
It's such a cute little build, and the best part is that we all work together on it.
Yeah.
I still don't see the beam from the beacon, but you know.
My work is there, trust me.
I mean, I'm actually not getting the jump boost now.
Did someone put a full block? Covered...
Yeah.
Did someone put a full block on the ceiling that is made out of copper?
Yeah, probably. Well, actually, it's probably the birch block up there. I think we need to do birch slabs.
Yeah, because it was going
slabs.
Through the copper.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to have to do birch slabs up here.
It's on the ground in front of you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, hello, little prince.
There we go. All right, so we need birch slabs is what we need.
Well, I'm going to fix up those two liners real quick.
Bless me.
Jump boost is back.
Yep, jump boost is back.
I missed you.
Jump missed boost. What? Jump boost?
Yes. 3, 4. How tall is that?
Fire hurts.
I wonder, actually, can I do that and still keep the jump boost?
Well, I guess we'll find out in a little bit. Yeah, looks like it.
Well, I took it off because it wasn't in the right place. Because a slab is still just a part block. So in theory, you can double layer the slabs and still keep the jump boost active. Is this that? Which block is it? Is it? Hey Ev, what block is the beacon on?
Let's see.
Oh yeah, it does it.
Beacon is on.
Yeah, now I just need to
turn it
off.
I can't see it because it's turned off.
It should be this block, right?
I believe so.
Or did it just wear out? It's right here. It's this one.
Yeah,
alright, so I can't do it that way. I wonder, can stairs do it, though?
It's there again. It's right here. Right on this lantern.
Yeah. Is there any way that you could take some of this birch wood?
Yeah, I feel like you could do stairs. And just
yeah,
do it
stairs should be fine. Could you make those into some stairs for me?
Yeah.
Is it just dropping onto path?
Yeah. Yeah.
I was wondering why it wasn't going up. Fudge. Thank you. Because, yeah, I wanted to do scaffolding all the way around so I could just quickly get it done.
There you go.
I'm too short.
Look at those long arms. Sucks not being an ender person.
Right?
Doing
so
it
used
again,
to being an Andarian that this sucks.
Mm-hmm. I mean, theoretically, it would be interesting to add that.
I love playing Andarian.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's why my skin is like
really
it is.
I like playing.
Alright, so the beacon is still active. Ooh, the granite walls is a cool idea.
Mm-hmm. Because I thought wood would blend in too much.
That's a neat idea. I like that. I do think that the side walls need a little bit of a window someplace,
yeah.
But I also need to figure out what we're going to do with the stained glass window. So I'm gonna have to... I'll do some window work off stream this week. That'll be my goal.
What if it's just one?
Okay. Well, we have successfully done project one on the to-do list.
Yes.
Okay, I'm missing four. Where are you?
They probably landed on the roof.
Yeah.
Yeah, right there.
Ah!
You use some scaffolding to get up there.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Oh, you're doing the thing!
Yeah.
Oh, that does look good!
Looks better, yeah.
Oh, that does look good! Oh my gosh, that was such a good idea. So, stream, just so you know. Before, I had been talking to Ev about how the corners of... Oh, hiccups. Gosh darn, what the heck? Ugh! Anyway, but so the corners of his boat looked really flat. So I told him, hey, you should take out one row of the stripped log and put some prismarine there. And put like a prismarine wall there. And look, it looks so good! Yeah. It's such a good transition between the planks and the stripped wood. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm patting myself on the back so hard right now. And it brings a little bit of the light blue from the bottom of the boat up.
Mm-hmm.
Here's a question.
If this is a boat, and like the majority of the hull is made by prismarine, which is a kind of stone, how does it float?
Because prismarine is a water stone.
Yes, it's very lightweight.
Mm-hmm.
A wizard did it. Got
it's like pumice. Is pumice fruits, doesn't it?
It was made out of things that lived in the water that could swim, so...
So therefore, world-building-wise, it checks out. You know what we should do? Right here, Vex, we should put another little garden. We should put, like, a little garden pavilion here.
That's what I was thinking.
We could put the bell here!
Oh my gosh, yes!
It could be a bell shrine!
And because warped wood can't burn, it is also unburnable.
That is true.
Great in battle.
Yeah.
If you can do a custom tree, we could incorporate the bell at the bottom of it, maybe?
I'm really bad at custom trees, I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, I'm...
I don't even know that we need a tree, because we've got a bunch of tall stuff here. I think we just need, like, a little pavilion. Just, like, a little
gazebo.
Yeah, a little gazebo.
Okay.
Kind of like how you do your little market stall thing, but like with fences as the posts. Just like little itty bitty small thing.
Okay, so we could do a wall and then a couple fences so it has that like shape.
Don't
to
do it.
It.
Okay. Don't do it, Jonas.
Do what?
Don't do it.
He's dead.
Oh, that poor squid.
I put him out of his misery. He was kind of beached there.
He was fine! You monster!
He was dying. He was in pain.
He wasn't suffocating yet.
Yet?
He was still in the water. He was fine! But yeah, you know those little builds that have like the fences. No, the little fences, and then you do, like, two layers of trapdoor on top of them. Let me see. Do we have enough spruce trapdoor for me to show this? Hold on. Let me...
My inventory is clogged with random blocks again.
3, 4... Let me do this, and then...
Honestly, I should just keep the scaffolding in my freaking ender chest.
Okay, so we could do like... Oh, I'm failing. Oh no, okay. Chat, you didn't see that. We could do like that, and then like... Oh no. Oh. No. It's okay. Fiddly sticks. Nah!
We need to get at least some sort of cemetery so Oh, if I can have a proper.
So then, like.
Ah, yeah. Now I understand.
And then,
just on.
And then on top. How do they do this? Hold on. And then,
because
from the other direction, you know? I don't actually know how to get the other.
Usually I'm assuming the top one is blocked so they can.
Is it like there it is.
Okay.
So one of them is on the layer of the fence post and the other one is just above it.
Okay. I can work off of that. If you give me the
I have two trapdoors left.
Okay, I can make some more. I got so, plenty of spruce wood on me. This is why I brought extra. I know how much
spruce. Like, why? It doesn't do this.
20, I don't know. Yeah.
No, hold on. I was gonna do it like that. And then the key thing is getting them all the same direction.
Yeah.
So they have to be like placed sideways.
Birds. I'll get my scaffolding back out of my ender chest. Ah! No. Get away from the door!
Oh, here you go. I got... This is easy.
Well... Oh.
There you go. And then when you place them, just...
Follow
like that.
This. Yeah. Ah, no. Come on, all of the other ones placed like they should have.
Ta-da! And then we just remove those wood blocks afterwards and we have a gazebo.
Woo! No.
Oh, that's so cute!
And then where are we going to hang the bell?
Someplace. I think it's a little low for the bell now. I think we needed to go up one block, but I don't really mind.
Okay, if we can tear this down and put it back up.
It's fine. We're good. We'll put the bell on a block in on the inside. We need, we missed a couple.
One more. Yeah. Thank you.
All fucking bullshit.
Oh.
And then just on top of the fence post.
Yep. Oh my gosh. Satisfying. I perfectly ran out of trapdoors.
Amazing.
Mm. Ah! That is the... Oh, and there's an Olay.
What?
Unless that was you.
No, that was probably just me.
The color is almost exactly the same.
And then we can do this.
I've got some moss too, so we can...
We can do this, and we can plant a couple of these.
Wait, snipping them makes them not grow?
Yep.
That's good to know, but also, why don't they add that functionality to
vines? To normal vines? I don't know.
Ah!
But it drives me nuts. That's the one thing that I've wanted for, like, ages with vines. And they haven't added it yet. It's so annoying.
Is this centered on one block or two?
I don't know. I didn't do any. It's odd this way, but even this way. I don't know. I didn't measure it at all.
Okay, so if we were to... Oh, that...
Do we have a dark oak trapdoor with us at all?
No, and I am one plank short of being able to make some.
Darn.
Oh my gosh! The axolotls, now that there's four of them, is adorable! Ah! Mm-hmm.
So we're one dark oak plank short of a trapdoor?
Yeah.
Shoot. Do I have...
Oh, wait, shit.
I got nether brick.
Because that's useful for making a dark
oak here
trapdoor.
We go. I got some.
Okay.
Ow. Get... Okay. Horse, please!
Understandable.
I'm glad you enunciated that word.
What? Horse?
Yes.
What, you think I was just gonna yell something else?
I was trying to get all the time.
Boom. What do you think?
And
then there's like a farewell to Bofa.
Mm-hmm.
And we just need to do this. And then trim a little bit.
I was thinking some moss underneath.
Yeah.
I think I have some spare in the chest that I emptied right into. Yep, and I also have some...
So we could do some moss, a little bit of moss carpet.
Yep, that's what I was thinking. If you dig up... The grass is in a perfect line.
Okay. Put a couple oxide daisies down here, a couple cornflowers.
Oh, that reminds me. I need to go get something for Cry.
Oh, for me?
Yeah.
You have something for me?
Yeah. It's Forever Pants.
Oh, Forever Pants. But I have Forever Pants.
Yeah. It's another set of Forever Pants.
But are they better Forever Pants?
But I can't
they
take...
They are diamond Forever Pants.
I can't take this pair of Forever Pants off, though.
Exactly. That's the funny part.
So you're gonna give me another set of Forever Pants that I can't use.
Yes.
Why are you like this?
Because it's funny.
Why are you mean to me? Why are you? I don't. I'm upset. I am saddened.
There we go.
Yeah, that looks cute.
Landscaping. Woo!
Yeah! Do we have that we bell?
I think...
It's in the
that
chest.
In
what?
This chest.
This one right here. I have
the
bell.
So... Oh, Luca's on.
Luca!
I have a block to put it on.
Okay, if you place that down, I can place the bell.
Yep.
You get to put it wherever you want it centered. And which way do you want the bell facing?
Right here, this way.
This way?
Yeah.
Ah, no! Like that. I
there
didn't
we go.
Mean to hurt that glowberry. Eventually, when we have the netherite, we could change that out for lodestone.
Eventually.
Yeah.
I think... Mm-hmm. I think that works, though.
Yeah.
for what it means.
Yeah.
This might be more like a pergola.
Jonas, you got in the way of my screenshot.
Sorry.
There we go.
It's just a candid photo. Oh no, it's the prince, isn't it?
Did the We need to name him.
Yep.
Okay, well, there he is. So
I'm going to
name tag that guy and name him Prince. Oh,
yeah. Sounds like a plan.
The Lost Prince.
Yeah.
The only formerly known as Prince.
So this way we can always tell the Lost Prince apart from the others. He doesn't always have to hold a dirt block.
Understandable.
Now go back in the hut, please.
The other one went out.
Yeah.
Fuck. Here, I've got.
There they go.
They're in?
Yep. They casually drifted on in. Oh, speaking of, we need to get the jukebox in here.
Oh, yeah. The jukebox, and then we can put the lectern in the book, and we can all write our names in it.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Also, the jukebox is how you duplicate the allays. Ba 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 da. Is that the thing that you have for me? Is that the? Oh, it's Luca.
Luca _ Trushot says just showing it off.
I'm sorry, but oh, God, like what? I feel like we need to expand the map out because how...
I mean, yeah, I gotta get more maps at some point.
Makes me happy, though.
This is so cute.
Doesn't look like 20... Not 20, friggin' 5 different people were on it.
Yeah.
It's cohesive.
It really doesn't look like 5 different people worked on this thing. It's not quite done yet, but once I figure out what's going in there, it will be. Oh, hiccups.
Alright, I'm on the way back.
I feel like a sign right here on the side that doesn't have a lantern would be good for like the town hall sign.
Okay.
I think I have some spruce signs in my thing.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
What are we even calling this town?
Yes.
I mean, it's like Xelestial Village or something like that. I don't know. As far as we care, it's just Spawn Village.
You just missed the chance to name it Thresher Town. Like,
no.
You could just name it Thresher Town. Come on.
Wow. No.
Traverse
because
Town.
Because it's a Thresher.
Traverse Town.
Oh, God.
I feel like my jukebox is really loud.
Yeah.
Understandable.
Well, congratulations, everybody. We have completed what we set out to do today.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Ooh, we can actually center the lectern on. So we can have the register in there.
Do you want to put the register up top?
We could.
It could be like...
I was thinking down at the base, because this is going to be... Oh!
You picked up my forever pants.
Yeah. Wow. Hey, those are pretty good pants from what I can see.
You found those in an ancient village, didn't you?
Maybe.
Or Or an ancient city.
Possibly.
Okay, my...
Bro, I only found pants in the ancient cities. I don't know why. I have like seven pairs of pants.
I was thinking we could put the lectern right here. Oh, hello, Prince.
Oh, is this a subscriber bell, or in your case, the follow bell?
I mean, yeah, that's what it would be, is the follow bell, but it also is, you know, a bit of a shrine.
Actually, I can make it.
I have bookshelves.
Oh, goodness. Yeah, I just need one. I'm going to make that lectern real quick. Where are you?
I just got done turning down the jukebox because it was so loud, and then you go and you do that.
I thought you dropped it.
No, I don't. I didn't drop it yet.
Because I do have books on me, yeah. Somehow. So I quickly make that.
Fiddly flippables. I'm blanking on what's required for a... Okay.
I have figured out the lectern. I've got it.
You got it?
Nice.
Yep. Because, yeah, I was thinking right there, because it's... Nice one. If you come into the...
Why are you looking at me? Why are you looking at me?
Just testing it out, making sure it works.
As one does.
That's a good spot for it.
Because, yeah, it's aligned, but it's not on the same wall as the geobot, which...
Yeah. I like that. Now, do we have a book and quill?
I have the book. If you have a feather,
I have ink and quill.
I have the ink on me. I just need a quill.
I also have ink on me.
Well,
but
Lord knows.
I got it.
Lord knows we got enough feathers in this town.
I got like 5 stacks of ink at home.
Come on. Okay. Okay. Is there any particular order we should do this book in, or?
Well, my name should be first.
Yeah.
I mean, it's my server. That's all.
Well, yeah, that's why. I made it. I just thank you. I haven't wrote my name in yet. If you want to set up like map.
You can take the book and,
Ooh, that looks nice.
What looks nice?
That.
This? Yeah. I know.
The glowing purple.
I figure enough of us like purple as a color that this is validated.
Yeah.
Like, come on.
Yeah.
What is it?
The Xelestial Town Hall icon.
Oh. Yeah.
Did I spell my own thing?
Anyway, so what am I tasked with? I'm tasked with coming up with a stained glass window that will show the old god. Is the idea?
Or like a vague depiction of the old god.
Okay. That's a good idea. I will work on that. Trying to think of what else we wanted to do today. We've got the bell shrine, we've got the town hall.
Oh, put your name in
the book. Yeah, everybody put your book name in the book.
Yeah, the property.
No.
God damn it.
No. Did someone sign it?
He's latched to me. He'll come this way.
No.
Come on in, guy. There you go. Good boy.
I like hanging out with the Lost Prince.
Well, it seems like he likes hanging out with you too.
Yeah, I like being bonded.
You know what
with
we need? We need a spore blossom in here.
Oh, I've got access. Do I have them on me? I'm not sure. Otherwise, I can buy.
Okay,
one.
So Ev, the other thing that we need to do.
Yeah.
Is with you and I, we need to build the rest of the map out, so we can get the floor map done.
Sounds I'm gonna good. Head home real quick and get that spore blossom.
Okay.
Where are some maps?
Hmm? Oh, I wasn't gonna do that now. I was gonna do that offline, like once stream's done.
Oh. It's raining, so I'm gonna use this time.
Yeah, have fun.
So many horses.
So the goal is floor map, stained glass, and then the spawner for Vex. Hey, Luca.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Turn around.
Oh, I'm just cooking stuff.
Come here. What's up? Hi. What's up?
I'm putting lava in the cookers.
Yeah, but why are you putting lava in the cookers?
To get stuff cooked so that
the
community chest can stay full.
But why? Also, why'd you go get lava? I have lava literally in this chest right here.
Well, I can now replenish the lava that you were missing from this chest.
It wasn't supposed to be in that chest
in the
first place.
I feel like we have enough steak at the moment in the community chest.
Also, I wouldn't touch that chest because it's for the menagerie.
This is building materials for the community build, so why... But anyway, so have you seen what we did today?
I saw some of the stream during my first break. I am looking at most of it right now. I like this building.
Yeah.
I have no idea what it is, but I like it.
It's Town Hall.
I like how I didn't look at you.
Wait, so are you just going to have the map scrolled out on the floor like that?
Yeah.
Instead of, like, putting it up on the wall or something?
Yeah.
Hey. Oh,
this is going to be the map room. And if it does end up getting so big that we want to put it on the wall, we'll put it on the wall sideways. It's going to be a reverse globe.
How do you upgrade maps again?
You have to surround them in paper. And this is one level zoomed out.
Okay.
This map is one level zoomed out.
Wait, you're opening up a hole here. All colors, one diamond per stack. Building mats not for sale. What is this?
That's Neb's place.
Neb's just making a place right now?
Yeah, this is Neb's concrete place.
I have to ask what else did I miss out on, because let's see, there's this new building.
Okay, so Jonas's place got finished, or at least mostly finished. It's not quite up and running.
Uh-huh.
Which is why I'm not going in there yet. But, so we did that, and we have this built, and Ev's place is finished completely. And we have decided by unanimous vote that his banner is a squid.
Incorrect.
It's really not.
But okay.
What's your roommate yelling about now, Vex?
Currently, Nate is playing the Spire.
Oh, he's doing dumb stuff again.
On the TV, and yeah, you're right, Ev.
He's pretty bad at it.
I see. It looks like a squid with a skull in front of him. Like, you can see the two eyes here.
Right?
And then, and the head.
Like, but it's a squid.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I was thinking if we have...
It's either a squid or a kid.
Donna, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna go kill you.
No.
Good luck finding me.
Good luck.
I will not.
You're at your bee farm, aren't you?
Hey, nobody knows where my bee farm is.
I actually ran across your bee farm completely on accident the other day. While going out to the Far Fortress farm.
Where should I put this spore blossom?
Someplace in the top area.
In the top section?
I was thinking it could go, like, right up here someplace. But I don't know if it can hang off of a stair.
Here, I'm gonna toss you it and you can figure that out.
Well, fine.
Because I don't want to fiddle with that. That's very high off the ground. Lord.
I'm unable to reach with my tiny arms.
Damn, even in Minecraft, your arms are tiny.
Even in Minecraft, I'm short.
Wait, you're short? This is new to me. Hold on.
Yeah, they're short.
I
thought Chrissy was just average size.
I used to be the tallest in my grade.
And now what? You've been reduced to a shell of your former self. Or as some people call it, bun-sized.
I used to be so tall.
You could probably put a full block of birch. I've got some extra birch planks somehow.
No, because if I put it over the center four, then it'll be over the four, it'll be over the four that is, beacon space. We could put a slab. We could put a slab right here. But the birch slabs are all downstairs.
If only you could go downstairs to get them.
Right?
Also, I was thinking in one of these, like, community builds, we could have a section where we put one of our flags there. So we have, like, flags across the world, but, you know, Minecraft.
We could put that in the,
I was thinking
community house.
Center. Yeah.
There we go.
Woo!
I love the little particle effects that the spore blossom gives off. It's just, it's such a cool little addition.
Yee.
All right, well, I'm feeling like we're pretty well set right now. And I think that it's just about time for me to say goodbye to stream. And go find dinner, because it's getting kind of late.
Yeah.
So, in the off time, we're going to do the stained glass window. Going to fix up the second floor of the town hall. And we're going to work on that floor map. And then I'll come do that spawner for you. As well as, Ev, we have that bedrock break to do. I could do that today once stream ends.
There's some more bedrock on the ceiling.
No,
not on the roof.
Oh, you're heading down?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fucking dangerous.
It is. Which is why he's getting help.
Nah, I'm sure he can handle it on his own.
I could. It just takes forever.
I don't want to tie them up, but the Lost Prince keeps well.
Just drop a dirt block in there.
Yeah. Do I have it? Yes, I have a single dirt block.
Drop it down on the floor outside the building. He'll go down to it.
Yeah. Tasty, tasty dirt block. Oh no. Am I just
Prince?
Getting lag or?
Oh, there. Oh, he's drifting down now. Maybe he'll see it. Maybe.
Come on, bud. Yeah.
Nope.
This way.
No. Almost. There he goes. He picked it up through the wall.
Okay. Do you? Oh. Oh. Okay. No. Get back in there. Fuck. I placed down that dirt block.
You know, I think we need to make a community lead, location.
Yeah. That's fair.
There we go. Alright.
Thank you, buddy.
Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and deafen up, and I will go say goodbye to stream.
Yep.
And I will I'll be back in just a bit.
God damn it!
Alright. Alright, stream. The sun is setting once again. We've got our build complete. We're having a pretty good time. Yeah, so next week, we gotta figure out who the heck that gray fox is, because if they come back again and they strike again, we're gonna have problems. So I guess we'll be investigating that next week, probably. And also, do I want to tell you guys about this yet? Ev found an interesting building out in the wilds that we plan to go investigate at some point in time. So if you want to hear about that, if you want to learn about that and see what's up with that, make sure to follow. We're almost to 40 or 50 followers. I think it's 50 followers is the goal right now. So if we can hit that, then maybe we'll be able to have some kind of big lore event. So go ahead and subscribe for that. And, not subscribe. Subscribe on the VOD YouTube if you want, because that does exist. Anybody who's watching right now could go follow that. But, anyway, that's all my shameless plugs done. It looks like the Lost Prince has escaped once again. We'll get him back in the building, eventually. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. You guys have a wonderful day.